that there's really nothing here at all? Really? Isn't that strange? Yeah. Let's try out Simba next. Oh, okay, that looks different. A lucky emblem. Where? Ah, oh my god, dude.
Let's see.
Come on. Okay. I guess I'll take that, you know, going to a room for a lucky emblem. But the other room is actually, like, it's totally empty. Really? Just a bunch of enemies. Strange. Oh well. Let me get Simba my shortcuts. The King's Flare.
Have to find Elsa.
We better go look for Elsa.
And up climbing too.
We can do it. Come on.
Screw these guys, let's just climb. Actually, wait, let me see if there's anything.
I know what to do, so we're off.
To climb. Whoa. Okay. That's a lot of enemies.
Go get him.
That was a lot of enemies. Oh, there's actually more climbing. Seems to be just a cave with like an item. Yeah. One survived. A guardian's belt. It's a guardian's belt. just 3 defense. Yeah. Guess I'll give it to someone else. Yeah, give it to Goofy, I guess. Treasure chest way over there, what the fuck? I want to get up there. Wait, what is the proper way to get there? I guess I can use... Let me try this.
Back off!
Shit. I guess that's not how you do it, huh? Ah, okay. That is probably what I have to do, yeah. There we go. The rage form is so OP. It's just insane. Look at this dude. Just teleporting around and killing everything. Will be very high up. I would actually like to see the Northern Lights at some point in my life. Oh guys! Let it go, let it go.
The snow glows white on the mountain tonight.
Dude, it's actually the song. Fuck. I'm gonna get copyright striked tomorrow on YouTube when I upload my video. They'll whoop my ass, delete my account.
What?
Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know.
And not everyone. That's right. Take off your clothes, baby. Nice. Makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No light, no rope, no rules for me. Is better than Don. Okay. Why not? Let's just, you know. Just change your clothes on the fly. Create a castle from nothing, just like that. It's easy.
Wow.
Just do it.
I don't know what we just saw, but wow.
Yeah.
That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Knock, knock. Hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the 7 pure lights we need. The new 7 hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark? Magic.
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Huh.
mean?
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
That's right. Goofy's fucking scream. So yeah, after all that work of climbing the mountain, now we are falling down again. Wait.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
Phew. I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Avalanche. Uh-oh.
Huh?
Look!
Huh?
Well, shit.
Avalanche!
Oh, shit, dude.
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
It's time for some snowboarding action. Oh, what the fuck? Sledding down the mountain. Avoid the heartless attacks as you slide your way toward the foot of the mountain. Okay. So this is all about evading. Okay.
It's closing in!
I got this!
Whoa.
Watch out!
Look how serious Goofy looks. What the fuck? Look how serious he looks like. So, is this it? Is anything gonna happen? They hit me! Oh no! Oh my god.
Which way you going?
Sorry.
This is great!
Oh. Whoa. This looks cool.
Whoa.
Ow!
Careful, Sora!
These guys again. Okay, it's payback time. Or maybe not. What the hell? Nice.
Back off.
All right, I got the yo-yos up. Okay. It was a great finish. Double flight. Oh, is this a double jump basically? Press circle while jumping or falling to perform a jump in mid-air. This is known as double flight. It's not known as a double jump, guys. This is a double flight. It's very different. Okay.
Oh. Oh.
Huh? Oh no, more of that! I wonder if they will end... They probably end up right in the town of, you know, in Elsa's hometown, and there they will probably meet the sister.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Hmm?
Oh my god, it's a snowman, dude. What's his name?
Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman? Huh?
Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined it.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Hmm. Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
How can you forget that? Also, it's kind of strange that they are even questioning stuff, you know? They're like... They are basically a talking duck and a talking dog. And they are questioning why a snowman can talk and walk. Isn't that kind of strange? Okay. Oh, by the way, let's actually... I feel like... Yeah, let's check out the games. New games we got. Wait, what? Oh, they're on this page, okay. Yeah, that's the one we played already. Let's check out the other ones. Just for fun. Miki Kotsup. Mow the lawn like a pro. You can move a single square at a time, but cannot pass through rocks, animals, or squares where the grass has already been cut. What? Oh, I see. Okay. I see. Yeah. I know what to do. Wait, where am I? Oh, okay. There we go. Okay, I got this. Easy, okay. I get it. I totally get it. It's getting more calm. Oh, shit. God damn it, Bluto. You asshole. Got it. Okay. Now you have to... That's easy enough. Oh my god. Shit. I fucked up. Yeah, I fucked up already. Uh-oh. No. Okay, I have seen enough. I have seen enough. I wanna go back. Exit. Taxi troubles. Drive the passengers to their destinations. Oh, Jayo, thank you for the host. It's a terrible timing because I'm currently just checking out the mini games in this game, but still, thank you very much. Okay, let's see. Move to the marks on the map to pick up passengers and drive to the flags that indicate destinations. Be careful not to crash into the other cars marked with an X. Driving and colliding with obstacles depletes your fuel, but you will recover a little fuel each time you drop off a passenger. Let's just check it out. Okay. Oh shit, the passenger. Oh. Dude, I already fucked up. Let me try again. So there's a passenger. Okay, and he wants to go down there. Wait, so what exactly is the problem here? What the... What's the problem? What the fuck? I mean, this is basically just trial and error, right? Like, at some point you will run out of fuel. So you have to, like, figure out, you know, which passenger to get first. And what way to drive exactly. Yeah, okay, I don't know. Doesn't seem that interesting. Let's check out the next one. What is this? Mickey Circus, bounce the balls over to the seal. Use square and circle to adjust the angle of your pole and change the direction the balls bounce. Seal will change positions to stay on the stay on your toes. Wheel, whatever. Okay. Let's try it. Ah, okay. Okay. I guess if I hit the... Oh, fuck. Whoops! I guess if I hit Donald, I get like bonus points or something. What are you doing, Seal? Wrong direction. Oh shit! Oh! Oh! Did I do it? I did it! Nice. Okay. Okay. This seems like it's getting really hard. Let's try this one. What's that? Barnyard sports. Challenge Mickey to track and field events. Press R1 to select a sport, then press touchpad to begin. Alternate between... Okay. So 100 meters is alternate between circle and triangle to run as fast as you can. Okay. Okay, I get it. Let's try 100 meters. Come on. On your mark. Mash it! Fucked him up. We fucked him up, boys. Okay. Let's try the hurdles. Yeah. Okay. Oh, fuck! Oh! Too early. Okay. I got this. Yes! Destroy Mickey Mouse! Got him! Dude, Mickey is bad. He's terrible at sports. Okay. Let's try. Triple jump. Thank you. Shit, I did terrible. Wait, I gotta do this again. Shit! This doesn't work, okay. My fingers are getting tired. How do you do this? What the fuck? Dude, why does he jump so far? What the? Wait, I don't get it. Let me see. Oh! For the second and third jumps, wait for the gauge to reach the jump indicator before you press. Okay, ah! That was my mistake. Wait, where's... Oh, I see. Okay. Wait, what? What? I don't get it. I don't get it. The gauge never... What the fuck? I don't understand this. The gauge never reaches the jump. What the fuck? Oh well. Oh well. These are actually quite fun to play. Oh my dude, my fingers. Shit. Dude, I'm salty now. I'm salty that I didn't understand this game. Hmm? At some point, I will have to go back to that game and do it again.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa. I bet she's the nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow! See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive! What's making you walk?
Well, I guess... my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Hmm? Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Double Jack.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff. And this is Sven.
Hello, Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's... your sister?
What a coincidence! We're going to see her, too!
Huh? You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but... Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with me.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven, too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun!
The fuck, dude? What's wrong with the snowman? What's wrong with Olaf?
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
Beware, guys. Spoilers. So if you didn't watch the movie yet, turn the stream off right now. I'm kidding. Don't. Why does she have,
then,
like, one strain of white hair?
For some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Elsa?
Do you want to build a snowman?
Build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other. Then, finally, it was time for her coronation. Let's just say I was more than a little excited. I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk. But at the party, I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been.
Where the hell are we singing?
They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do? Do you want to build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did. Elsa ran away because she was frightened. I have to bring her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her. And I think maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same.
I like how the old graphics don't fit
if into
the game at
her,
all.
It's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm.
Oh.
He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
What the hell?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
What? Really?
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here. Could you guys help us look for them?
It's time for a mini game. Yes.
Hey,
rebuild Olaf.
Huh? I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
La 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 la.
Hello, are you Olaf?
I can hear you. You're getting closer.
Your voice is getting louder.
Okay, getting dizzy.
Yeah, he's inside this thing. Okay.
The whole world's doing
well,
science.
At least one part of him. What am I supposed to do?
Okay, getting dizzy.
There we go.
Hi, Sora.
Hey, Olaf. There you are.
I was starting to think nobody'd ever come along and find me.
Well, I'm glad we did.
Okay, we got the head.
I think I might have seen Olaf's legs lagging it.
Oh! Oh! Steve! Come on!
Hey!
Stop running!
We must have startled
the fuck? Come on!
There,
get them!
There! They just ran by!
Oh, wait. Maybe I'm supposed to...
If we approach real quiet, we might be able to get the jump on them.
Maybe...
Got him!
I caught them!
Great job, Sora!
Okay, one more part.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
That is true.
Sora, what about Olaf?
Screw him.
And the Sidwalk said Olaf.
I'm feeling...
Who knows where he will...
He can't have gone too far.
Where could the last part be? Maybe up there?
Why don't we look up above the waterfall? It is kind of hard to spot him in all this.
This might be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Think that's all of him?
Wait, how did he split up in so many different locations?
Wait, why does everybody look all wobbly?
It's not us, Olaf. You're about to tip over.
Huh? Oh, no!
Oh, my God.
Yeah, I kind of figured that was wrong.
You sure you never slid past my body? Ever?
I'd help.
Wait, what?
You sure you never...
Oh, it was. Oh, I see. It was the wrong part.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them. They can't have gone too far.
Where did he go?
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow. Can't just leave Olaf in pieces.
Oh, damn it. Where is he? Is there another pot up there?
He can't have gone too far.
Wait a second.
Hey, this is Olaf's body.
Button and all.
Is it really, though? I cannot tell.
That's all of him?
Yep.
Anna will know what to do next.
And that should do it.
You sure something's not missing?
Nah, looks right.
Hello?
Wow, I feel so much better. Wait, where's my cute new nose? The one Anna gave me!
Sora? Do you have his nose?
I don't think so.
Well, didn't check.
Oh.
We found a carrot earlier on. Can we use that?
Ten.
Oh my god, what?
Someone had to pick it up.
You're right, buddy. Thanks for finding it and not actually eating it.
Oh, you're welcome.
What the hell, dude?
My nose, it's back! Oh, I love having a nose.
Yeah, same.
Hey, Kristoff, how'd all this happen anyway?
You know, I'm not sure. These weird animals, well, they were more like monsters. They just crashed into Olaf.
Oh, I knew it.
Yeah.
The Heartless.
and I thought the wolves around here were bad.
Kristoff, look!
It's fighting time.
They're back.
No, I've already fallen apart today.
We know how to handle them. Anna, Kristoff, keep going.
Okay.
Wait, what?
Simba! What the hell, dude? What happened to Simba? What the fuck? Did I miss a recent new Lion King movie? Why is Simba a fucking fire lion? Also, he's fucking huge. Dude. Holy crap, what the fuck? Dude, Simba is sick.
We better catch up.
Yeah, Simba, yeah. Simba is great, dude. What the fuck? He seems really good as a summon. Like, he seems way better than Wreck-It Ralph, right? Certainly better than this, I even forgot the name. This weird ball thing. The balloon thing. What's up here? This looks like there should be something here, but there isn't. Oh, okay. Maybe there was another wrong part, you know, like, something that looked like Olaf's body, but it wasn't really. Probably. Actually, wait a second. Before I head this way, can I actually go back up here? Cause there was the avalanche, right? Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh! Hello? A high ether. Can I actually roll this into enemies? Oh my god! Roadkill! Yes. I want to do that again. Give me that snowball. Oh! Nice. Oh, look at that. I wonder if I can make it over there. I have a double jump now, so, huh. Yeah. Fuck! Let me try again. Wait, do I need to equip it? Oh, I need to actually equip it. Well, damn. I got a second air slide too. Yeah, this will definitely be enough. Oh shit, Leaf Bracer too? Well, I want it too. That's actually really important for my style of combat. Yeah, so if I have this one, if I have this ability, the enemies can basically not stagger me out of the healing animations when I use Cure. So that's really important. Okay, let me try this again. Double jump. Double slide. Dude, easy. Easy. Plissara Joker. Okay. So a lot of ice resistance. This might be good for this this world, right? Yeah, a bunch of ice resistance and also a defense bonus of 3. That's pretty good. I'll equip it instead of the Fire Bangle. Because I feel like I might need the Sandara one, because I'm not sure if we fight what's her name, Luxine. If we do, the thunder resistance will come in handy too. Because she's using thunder magic. I can equip a third accessory too. Should I just get the expert's ring again? That'll give me 20 AP, which would probably be enough to equip everything I want. Oh my god, dude, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Give it all. Give me all that stuff. Yeah. Oh, okay. 20 AP is still not enough. Okay. Yeah, I don't need the... I don't need the attraction stuff, honestly. I'm already tired of the attraction moves, to be honest. Like, I don't even like using them anymore. Okay. Oh, I have 3? I have 3 air dodges.
We better skedaddle.
Oh, boom. Nice. Ow! I feel like I'm supposed to... What the fuck? This enemy just killed himself. Okay. Oh no, there he is again. What the fuck is he doing? Yeah, I feel like I'm supposed to come the other way around here. Like, I'm probably supposed to come from up here and then roll down the whole mountain because it's no more. Just like this guy. Maybe not. I'm already loving the double jump. I'm not supposed to be here.
Just keep moving. You'll warm up.
Gee, nothing ever gets you down.
Yeah, we are actually climbing the mountain again, right? What is it? Oh. Yeah, we are actually climbing the mountain again. Which means I'll probably have to go all the way back down again, because I need to advance the story first. Where am I supposed to... Oh. What the... No! Oh! Oh! Okay, let's go here first. Ah. Yeah. Oh, wow. Another one of those guys. Yeah, I'm definitely not supposed to be here. This is strange. He died already? Are you kidding me? How did he die? He must have had like a slither of health left. And then one of my pals killed him. Yeah, I don't care. I want to see what's on top of the mountain now. I don't give a shit. I'm supposed to be here or not. Oh, whoa, whoa, sorry, what the? Can't go there. Nice. I knocked her off. I knocked her off the mountain. Where the hell am I? What the fuck? Dude, where am I? I'm so confused. Magician's Wand Plus? What is that? Is that for Donald? Hell yeah it is. Dude, it's really good. What the fuck? Yeah. Give him that. I'm so confused. Where the hell am I? I'm totally lost.
We're back! Finally!
That palace is incredible!
Oh, we actually...
I wonder if Anna and the others made it there yet.
Wait, what? Did that just skip story or something? Like, shouldn't we first talk to Anna and... Kristoff? I am very confused. The story continues. And she's here.
You kind of set off an eternal winter? Everywhere.
Everywhere?
Well, it's okay. You can just unfreeze it.
No, I can't. I don't know how.
Sure you can. I know you can.
Haha! His tongue got stuck.
Anna and the others must have gone inside.
She's dead. Shot an icicle right into her heart. She died immediately.
Sora? Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. But I think something terrible must have happened.
What?
I hope our friends are okay.
What?
Stop! Put us down!
Go away!
Wait, she is fine?
Watch out for my boss!
What's going on?
Hey, it is not nice to throw people!
Whoa, feisty pants. Okay, relax. Just calm down. Calm down.
Okay, all right.
Just let the snowman be.
I'm calm.
Huh? Oh, come on.
Dude, she's a fiery one. I like her.
Oh, see? Now you made him mad.
I'll distract him. You guys go! No, not you guys!
This has got a whole lot harder.
We can buy you some time!
Yikes.
Wait for me! Huh? Where's Goofy?
Huh? Hey, Sora! I got an idea!
Goofy, what are you doing?
Oh, that's perfect!
Hey!
Get ready! Okay, now!
Wow.
Oh, yeah!
Okay.
Bring it, Snowball!
I know what I want to try. This guy's on fire. Oh, yeah. Oh, that did a lot of damage, damn. The scenery looks awesome, by the way.
Take this. Back off. Try this.
It's yo-yo time. Oh my god, dude! Look at his HP going down. Yeah, I love the yo-yos. Dude, they are so sick! Look at this damage! This is great. And now a meteor! Dude, the poor boss, like, he stands no fucking chance at all.
Here we go. Here we go.
I need to be careful because I actually don't have a Koopa coin right now. If I don't heal right now, I might actually die, but since I have a heal, No problem. What? What is this? Again? Nice. And we got Pizarro.
Oh no. We are fucked.
Good thing snow's so soft. We could do this 100 times.
No! What's that?
You sure you don't want to go again?
No, thank you! Do you think everybody else made it?
Well, I don't think the snow monster got them.
That probably went back to the palace.
Makes sense. For us, too. We still need to talk to Elsa.
Second time's the charm.
We have to climb up again?
Back to the ice palace.
Oh my god. Okay.
That big snowman wasn't too friendly, huh?
Yeah, I want Olaf better.
But he sure does seem to have some kind of connection to Elsa.
Where are we exactly? I don't even know anymore, dude.